Hey guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to maintain energy, clarity and loudness throughout a mix and master of a track. Now, as you guys can see here, I've got a vocal multi-track here. Of course, lead vocals, vocal dubs and the ad-libs. And I've got the beat. The beat is one track. So let me play the track for you guys right now. Don't stress my life, don't say mi amico, non amici, però sono contento. I saw that thing from South Shore, I'm fucking man, now she tryna kick, and I do a cheat, and she doing up tricks. All the way, no rainbow flicks, I'm from Tato Tam, man, I'm thinking back, and I'm thinking back, tryna reminisce. Ooh, she OG rider, she done all the things before, no need to cap, she a big fat liar, she a liar, and all that rider. Chest of the bad don't slip, she don't give me chop, but she give me lip tips. Okay, so that is all I'm going to play for now. As you guys can see or listen, you can hear that the track sounds energetic and it sounds pumpy and it's full of life. Now, let me show you how it sounds like with no effects enabled at all, without the mix and master. All right, so this is how it sounds like. Two threes in my Air Force Grease, shit. Lost two bills on a pack and I love on Grease, then it's game team. Spin that creep, the 360. Swing down on the 180. So you can see that it's lacking life. It's lacking so much life and energy. You know, the first thing I usually add is EQ and compression. So if we just look at the vocals itself, let's enable all of this quickly. On the lead vocals, I have FabFilter Pro Q, just EQ, cut off the lows, and then have Virtual Mix Rack on the lead vocals, which is just a gate and a bit of a compressor here. So let's play that quickly. See, you can hear the difference. So this is no compression. Or no effects. Man shoot like a COD. Scrapping in his DBC B. Hold on a Michi, but also all the way, no rainbow fix up from Tato. With effects. All the way, no rainbow fix up from Tato Tam, and I'm thinking back, and I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce. Ooh, she OG rider. She done the things before, no need to capture a big fat liar. She liar. The vocal dubs, of course, I use this gain thing just to decrease the volume. Use the Infinity EQ. And I used the Ozone Imager 2, of course, as usual for vocal dubs. And the Virtual Mix Rack. I think I applied Virtual Mix Rack on almost all of these for the gate and the compressor here. So this is how it sounds like with the vocal dubs and the ad-libs and the reverb as well. So I made like a reverb bus here. But this is just for the individual tracks. But where the magic actually happens or where the life actually comes from, it's the master bus and the vocal bus. So this is how it sounds like now with just nothing on the vocal bus, but just the individual tracks. Okay, so now let's look at the vocal bus. That's where everything stands out. So now if I play it, the Virtual Mix Rack. So this is the first thing I added for the vocal bus. Let me just disable all the other effects quickly so you can see what's going on here. So this is how I brought life into this track. It's Virtual Mix Bus, that's what it's called. And then I increased the input so that it's getting into the red zone here. Added some EQ here. Just EQ a bit there. I think I just mainly went to the highs and just increased that a bit, then added some compression. And this is how much gain reduction is taking place. Without it. With it. This is the next plugin I use. This is a DSR. It's called the EOSIS DSR. It's almost like a dynamic EQ, but in a sense, it is, basically. But it's DSN. It works in the same fashion. Yeah. Oh, it works with frequencies as well. And then I added Fresh Air, this free plugin. Check it out. Link in the description. It's a nice little plugin. It does the job. It just increases some of the airy presence. And then I added this Air EQ plugin. Basically, this has a special flavor and a special touch to it. That's why I added this one. And it's kind of, it's almost like a vintage type. Because of all these dials and knobs, but I like the way this sounds like. Then I added some reverb here on the vocal bus, and then I think I added a bit more reverb on this Verb Suite Classics reverb because it has a different type of sound. This is by Slate Digital as well. Also, another thing to make sure that the if you're mixing to a beat like this, make sure that the vocal bus or the vocals and the beat are, make sure that they are a similar level volume wise. Like, you don't want one to be too low and then one to be too loud. I think that's one of the mistakes a lot of people make. Make sure, at least if you get the levels correct, and then you get a lot, if you add a lot of compression to compress the vocals to the standard of where the beat is at, then it can work. And then after, all you have to do is just go to the master bus and add that there. Because if you add too many effects to the beat itself, like too many like actual effects, like too much EQs, too many compressors to the beats already, it's like polishing a turd. So you don't want to do too much to the beat itself, but rather you want to like use effects, like use gentle and subtle effects. I'll do a video on sidechaining as well, because that's one thing is probably necessary, just making sure that you use a dynamic EQ so that if necessary, if the beat frequencies clash with the vocals, the beat frequencies can be automatically reduced whenever the vocals come in, and then they can just come back into how it's normally like. So that's that there. You can see that the volume is kind of similar. Fix up from time to time, and I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce. Ooh, shield you rider. Yeah, it's pretty balanced here. And then after that, yeah, some reverb. Then I added on the master bus, I added virtual tape machines and Slate Digital. This is how it sounds like. Brace your ears. This is just a virtual tape machine. I literally made sure it's going in, like I wanted the energy to be hard, but also when you're mixing, you want to mix for clarity, master for energy and loudness. So you need to make sure before you master, before you like check out, look at the level, the volume levels here. I disabled the effects quickly. You see that the level is quite decent and it's clear in a sense, but before any master plugins have even been added. Because where you're going to get the life and energy from and the loudness from is from the master bus. So you make sure that everything is clear first. Mix for clarity and then add some thickness and energy and loudness on the master bus. So this is what I added with this. This really added a lot of thickness. Yeah, I know it's going into the red zone, but that was purposeful. And then the Slate Digital, this mastering plugin, I added compression and I used this FG level. Played around the transients and dynamic perception. And this out sounds like mixed and mastered. Although we no rainbow fix, I'm from time to time, and I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce. Ooh, she OG rider. She done the things before, no need to capture. Big for liar, she liar. In the order, rider. Chest of the bad don't slip, she don't give me chap, but she give me lip tip. Suck on the tip, don't strip, I don't do it that. You just let me be you one. Okay, so that's that there. Another alternative, if for example I didn't want to use these plugins and I wanted to use like a different type of plugin, you can also use different mastering plugin. For example, if I want to use, I could use this plugin by Waves, and this is called the L1 Ultra Maximizer. It has like an intelligent release. What you want to do is just literally make sure that the threshold, so I disabled the other plugins by the way, so you want to make sure that the threshold is at a level where of course it's reaching. And then to increase more, like you need to make sure that you're looking at the channel here. Although we no rainbow fix, I from time to time, man, I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce. Ooh, shit. The attenuation here is how much it's been reduced, basically the gain reduction. So you can check that out as well. Make sure you don't want it to be, of course, too loud where it's like getting below a certain point, because at that point you're just reducing the dynamics, and when there's not really much dynamics, it sounds suffocated and squashed and squished, and you don't want that. You want it to be there to be some sort of level, like breathing room and headroom, even after you've mastered. Although we no rainbow fix, I from time to time, and I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce. Ooh, she OG rider. She done the things before, no need to cap, she big for liar, she liar, in the order rider. Chest of the bad don't slip, she don't give me chap, but she give me lip. Like for example, you see when the kick and the snare or the 808 is absent, you can see that there's some breathing room between, let's say, -3 dB or between -3 and -6 up to 0 dB. I can go to this mode as well and press auto release. Although we no rainbow fix, I from time to time, and I'm thinking back, trying to reminisce.
ADC, me no stress no more. Lord, look at me now, me no got no time. You ain't look boy, run, cause you got no time. Puss boy, just cut pay gang and shit. A man shoot like a COD. It's rapting in his DBZ. B, no me no need no stress. Tryna get my bread like it's BTC. 223s on my Air Force crew, shit. Lost all bills on a pack and I laugh on quiz, then it's game T. Spin that cube, then 360. A man shoot like a COD. It's rapting in his.
So yeah, that's how I mixed this track and how I gained some sort of clarity, energy, thickness, and loudness in this track overall. So you can see that you don't have to always be using Slate Digital. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And also remember, use the hashtag more if you really want to see more videos. And it reminds me that you've watched it to the end. And yeah, I really appreciate the support. Tune into the next video. Peace.
It's violence that I walk on then. If I need to, if you keep belling my phone, I'm out here just earning my own. And I beg that you like I'm on my own zone. Cooling it in my zone. KDC, me no stress no more. Look at me now, me no got no time. You ain't look boy.